The election on the BBC, making it clear